We're off. Run up the sail! Strike of the June.
Thus with the sword, we lived by our sire.
Can't do this alone.
Yeah. spoils of war.
Hey, come here a moment.
Feels stronger already.
Sounds for a new arrival. Who would it be?
Yes, yes, one more. And only because you all have such good taste. Now, this one. This one begins a long time ago.
Nice to see Sigurd back where he belongs.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Ah, That one's pretty good. You like the looks of that one? Is that what you want? I can get you that one easy. Done for now. Put that gear to good use out there. Nice.
What have you got?
All my pieces are good, but that one's very good. Look how strong you are. You have nothing else I can do.
I'm a
they bring a
fight
feast
well
and build their own guest house.
Nice.
May I see it?
All my pieces are good, but that one's very good. There. Better than before. I do good. Be well, my friend.
at a desert oasis, far away. A place of mystery, wonder, and a temple to a hidden god. The guardian of this temple was...
You and Petra chasing a white elk in the woods, high as...
Impressive. Never seen anything like it.
What have you got for me today?
Nothing else.
I have something that may interest you.
We always have need for this. Bringing me this would be helpful. I'd pay well for this. I'm looking for this. All done. Happy hunting.
Good to see you. I entered Jorvikshire to meet Halfdan Jarl, and I left a friend of Halfdan the King. We have an oath at last.
Good. Very good.
I want to see the Alliance map. Python received a message from Winchester, from someone calling himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ.
Your hidden ally. Very interesting. More targets, I assume.
Yes. So what do you think? Could it be a trap?
As a West Saxon stronghold, Winchester will be a rather unwelcome place for you. But that is nothing you cannot handle. If you go, do not go boldly.
I'll make my way to Winchester. The letter asked me to meet a man in white at a house of God, and then recite this phrase. When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly cometh wisdom.
A passage from their holy book, I believe. Interesting. Go with care.
Whatever this beast or monster, defeating it would only add to my reputation. Meet this abbess, Wulfhilda. Seed of King Alfred's power, where hawkshit stained my boots. I will find the man in white in their god's house.
We should unlock
the
This must be the house of their timid god. They built him a rich dwelling. Hmph!
run it.
Gente! Playo! Reverere!
The Lord has the best.
A Dane treads the cobbles of God's house. In search of Christ's redemption, I hope.
Your Christ can wait his turn. It's you I've come to see.
Is that so?
When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly cometh wisdom. You know these words, and you know why I speak them.
I do. But I am not yet satisfied that you are the one for the task ahead. As Jesus said unto Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Speak the deeds of Christ in order. Only then will you cometh unto my Lord.
Why deny the pleadings of an unwashed pagan who aches to know God? Take me as I am, and I will do your Lord's bidding.
How great is the burden of learning for one so unworthy. But I see that no amount of instruction in the Lord's words will save your soul. Come.
Who am I to meet, priest? I cannot stand waiting in silence.
Shh. Even a fool, when he keeps silent, is considered wise.
Yet men become wise by speaking with other men. They grow foolish when keeping to silence.
Hush! Your prattling offends God's ears.
We're here!
May Christ, whose terror scares away the foul throngs, make with me a strong covenant. Was God's lesson instructive?
Do all the priests in Winchester have this same skill for drama? You risk your life, Alfred King.
I have invited you here to speak on equal terms. Do the Dane laws of hospitality not apply in Wessex?
You gifted my Jarl to that whelp from the Order of Ancients, the warrior Fulke.
Fulke was an enemy of Wessex. But it seems someone has already removed her threat from my lands.
If you did not hear it was me, you have now.
Impressive. The Order of Ancients has surely been crippled by her loss.
How much do you know of this order?
Only this, and little more. This letter, signed by one who calls himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ, warns of a plot against my life.
The gallows, the quill, the Sikhs. Free men eager to kill you.
Two now. The Bishop Aelfirth is dead. He was the Sikhs, so far as I can tell.
And a humble servant of your God. That must sting.
Still, his death has strengthened Christian fellowship in Winchester. I pray the deaths of his colleagues will do the same.
You have faced warriors like me many times before, and many times you have lost or been cheated. Why trust me now?
I have men in London and Jorvik. Men who send me reports on the rise and fall of the tides of war. Not long ago, men and women of some influence were murdered in those places. In oddly specific circumstances. When I received this letter from our poor fellow soldier, it did not take long to work out why. I don't know your motive, nor what you hope to gain. All I ask is that you finish the work you have begun, before these fallen souls infest England further.
I should let the Order kill you. It would speed our conquest of England.
You may remove the organs of state. The cancer will remain.
Then promise me a reward I can sing about. A healthy king's weight in silver.
Very well. As much as you can carry. This morning, my reeve, Goodwin, was not at his post.
A man you trust?
Goodwin was following the clues given in this letter when he disappeared.
Where was he last seen?
At his house, by the West Gate. You may find something there. Eivor, compose yourself while you are my guest. My city is not a battlefield.
Not yet, Great King, but the day will come. I need to find this reeve, Goodwin. Come here. I want to talk to you.
You'll get nothing from me. I'm as loyal as the king's hound.
Venite odoremus et ada talata merum, ritis et fidem, ducet vos interam et combisam.
That Selwyn's got some stones on him arresting Alfred's man.
Die now!
Goodwin gone, and guards sniffing around. So where would they have taken him? Papers thrown on the fire. Goodwin covering his tracks, or the guards destroying evidence. Broken balls, food scattered. They took him by force. There must be a garrison in the city. A violent struggle with the guards. They must have taken him to Winchester's garrison. Someone disagrees with Alfred educating the people of Winchester.
This is your last warning! Give me Alfred's trinket or I'll piddle in your pawn!
Winchester mourns a good bishop and a strong, virile.
I must be careful now. About this land, my friend. Friend. Thick walls and thicker guards. A place to keep a valuable man.
It's rubbish is working woman now.
to get on the other side. Reeve Selwyn ordered executions for petty theft and mudslinging. A husband and wife to be carried out soon. The other side must be barred.
A Dane in Winchester. These are strange times.
King Alfred sent me, pleading from his bended knee to find someone.
I know Alfred well enough to spot a bloody lie when I hear it. If he did send you, he was standing tall and proud.
That he was, and you are the man I've come to find, Goodwin. Do you know why?
If I had one guess, to find these heretics from the Order of Ancients, and bury them so deep, even God would need a shovel.
So where do we start digging?
My research should help us. If they haven't burned it already, it'll be somewhere nearby.
I will find your research. Now go before they find their wolf has fled his cage.
Let's regroup beyond the walls!
Prince's research against the Order of Ancients.
I am grateful for your help.
It's a brazen move to arrest Alfred's favored Reeve.
This so-called order are nothing but deviled shit peddlers.
Shit peddlers who have wormed their way into every crevasse of your country. They're dangerous.
I didn't catch your name, did I?
Eivor of the Raven Clan. Scourge of Mercia, if that name doesn't rattle some recognition.
Well, Eivor, when our three heretics smolder on a heap of ash, we'll down a cup of ale together and share our distaste of Mercians like old friends.
Alfred believes at least one is dead. Your Bishop Aelfirth was the Sikh's.
Bugger. Half of Winchester is in mourning for that nun groper.
I found this nailed on a door. The quill wields words like a knife.
A disputation of tutelage. Pretty chatter with poisoned intent. I will look into this more.
The gallows? What do you know of him?
Must be another Reeve, I'm sure of it. Only we have the power to mete out justice, and this one would walk with cocksure righteousness.
The gallows had you arrested, so he must command the law.
Reeve Selwyn. Of course. That hedge pig has brought down laws like a hammer on Winchester, executing sinners on spurious charges in the square.
Could it be another?
He's the man. He's the only one who fits. End his terror, Eivor.
The Lord works in mysterious ways, taking his servant in so terrible a fire.
Bishop Aelfrith was no man.
Hush! Someone is hanged.
I'm happy to oblige! By God, Harry Balls! You are a thief and a swindler! Give me the jewel, Alfred Commission!
Gathram! Fluga!
Lava!
Fluga!
Fundia!
Angardos!
Kommt ihr runter!
Ulfochtene! Lacastone, Stüten!
Dorthi, Fram, Uren, Brocke!
Stüten!
people of Winchester, open your eyes. See how Alfred's lofty ideals are weighed down in this mire of human effluence. These prisoners before you do not live by Alfred's laws. They live above them. They wallow in shit, only guided by their own perversity. Hubert here, his wits addled by ale, spoke false of Bishop Aelfer, our pious servant of Winchester, who even now lies cold in his grave shroud.
Aelfer was no man of God. He'll burn for his sins.
Your wife is a baying shrew, Hubert. Is there a man here who has not supped rancid mead from her cup?
When will your work be done, Selwyn? When all of Winchester falls to your justice?
Between his Swickland moose.
Quellathi! Quellathi, Ella!
Away this!
Let us that horse to the Homia!
Winchester has passed judgment, Hubert. May God have mercy on your cankerous soul.
Why does Alfred not do something? Selwyn's bloodlust will doom us all.
The traps. You cannot steal them.
We have this!
Freedom in Winchester.
None are safe from his blade.
Perverter of justice, who dares execute the king's noose?
It is not in Alfred's name that you carry out your work. You are the order's executioner.
You peer through the veil, but you do not see clearly. Alfred's laws are a slave's fever dream. He offers shit-soaked beggars a seat at his table, where the meek devour the strong. Who best to judge the fate of the wretched many, if not the strong and worthy few?
To protect your people, you must sheathe your hand in an iron glove.
You grind your heels into the backs of freedmen, not those who deserve it.
The Order condemns all men to pain. For all men are but a shadow of the perfection we should know. The perfection of the Ancient Ones.
You are only a man, Reed. One dead branch on a fast dying tree. I should meet with Goodwin. See what he has found on the quill.
Help! Help!
Help!
You are the one!
Do you believe it?
thing has made me wonder.
Schütze! Schon jetzt oder Werusha!
Go, my eyes.
We should on lava no.
Heaven will swallow the smoke of Aelfurth's pyre.
Very poetic, but he's going to be buried in the ground.
Spirit dries up the bones. Does Magister Batter not teach you the scriptures?
Magister Batter is a horse's dangles.
And here is the axe I used to swat a fly.
You have ventured from your burrow.
And you have plunged my city into chaos. I had hoped you would use the lessons of your subtler gods.
We have no subtle gods.
If the gallows is truly dead, perhaps we can allow cautious revelry?
I did only what I agreed to, Alfred. If your crown now weighs heavy, I would gladly take it from you.
Forgive my outburst. God sowed in me a passion, but English prose is an instrument long out of tune.
We all want better for our people, don't we, Eivor? Yours and ours.
The quill remains. What do we know?
The decay of learning has been gentle in Wessex. We enjoy the office of wise men, but we have neglected the study of wisdom.
The quill preys on this lapse.
Did you discover more from the writings I found?
I did. The quill is calling the children of Winchester to arms. Now we know why so many children scurry through the streets, feral and untutored.
I can talk to some, see where they lead me.
Good. Find me at the alehouse when you're done. And try not to scare the piss from any of them.
We Norse are the monsters of your Saxon mother's bedtime tales. I promise nothing. I see you, child. Come.
The bad Reeve, Selwyn. I saw you punish him in the square.
He hurt many people.
Yes. He hurt my mother to death. Then took her good luck charm. Perhaps you found it? A little carved tree. It is all I have to remember her by.
Such a sad story. Take this. Perhaps it'll keep you off the streets and out of trouble.
For me? Oh, thank you!
Spry little mouse, will you lead me to your quill?
Skate! Krebin! Vigigar!
Go!
Hey, Bannister!
Fula!
Hell, he's out to
it! It's a god, Hamel! Wow!
Get off me, you oaf!
Stop struggling and give back that apple!
Apple? I didn't stop running! Get your hands off me!
Godspeed! You'll set Winchester ablaze!
Roly poly mutton man, you can't catch me!
Oh, God help me! I'd rather be shoveling dung in Malvern again.
Go, Sunan.
mind your own beeswax.
Elwyn, is it? You wield fire like the flaming Jotnar.
It was burning when I found it. Hot days like this, things just go whoosh. Well? Oi! Wigbert! You great moon calf!
Hand it over, Alwyn. We saw your little shadow take it. What you looking at?
Turn around, walk away, and you keep your insides inside.
All right, no harm meant. Stay out of trouble, you grub mite.
Ha! That showed them!
Trouble seems to follow you.
And I wriggle out of it like a slippery eel. Why are you following me?
What is so important that you would risk his little neck for it?
Keep your sticky beak out of our business!
Whose business? The Quill's?
Us? Working for the Quill? Shows what you know.
Is that so?
Those were the Quill's meat mops, and you sent them scurrying off with their tails between their legs.
It sounds like you owe me your life.
This one's brave and strong. Might be able to help us.
So you're not working for the Quill?
We steal to stay alive and out of the Quill's clutches.
But you know where I can find him.
They come up from the sewers like rats. Go on, give her what you took. Maybe she can save us. Good luck, Dane. Try not to get maimed and all that.
I should watch out for a mousetrap. I need your eyes, my friend.
Nothing today.
I like the pretty things, but Magister Battis's stealing is wrong.
Thank you.
is she?
Now, Elwyn. Few have the wit that you and I possess. Most see the world in simpler terms, where we are the weaker sex.
A broodmare who preys on innocence and you brag about strength.
How little you know. Defend your mistress! Elfa, may your roof shield.
Not getting away.
Try this one!
Ilfa's roof. Does she flee to the bishop's house?
Mother will give you a treat.
Coward! Using children to spy and steal for your order.
To educate them. Give me a child until he is seven, and I will give you the man. Or woman. What use are letters when a child can only write his name in pig shit? Or wisdom in a woman when she cannot wield it beyond her heart. I taught little Alwyn so much more. Saved her from a life less worthy. She will find enlightenment in the Order, just as I did. If I could save them all, I would.
But you can't. You have corrupted too many to save too few.
My order is the only way forward. It can quench our thirst for knowledge. If only Alfred's slave faith is defeated.
And what would you sacrifice for infinite knowledge?
An immeasurable gift. Why refuse it?
Not their innocence.
A pity. Non requiescat in pace.
Yeah, yeah,
This is where Justice hides when she's tired.
Hides? Splood, no. This is a wake, my friend. A celebration to ease the Quill on her way to eternal damnation.
You heard.
Hildas were not the only eyes in Winchester. My spies tell me stories of an avenging angel striking down the unworthy.
I have been called worse.
Be thou hail, Aeldorbana. That's life destroyer in our dialect.
I said easy with my kinsbane, old honey waves alive in my horn, and my eyes on the door, expecting my death, yet unafraid.
You're quite safe with me, Dane. For now. If the mead is fresh and the air is cool, you may often find a friend even amongst your enemies.
I could use someone like you in my settlement, with ink on his fingers and a sense of honor.
I would love to devote myself to the study and practice of the law. There is a weariness in war I wish I could shake off.
Impossible. Even in death, our battles will rage on. It's the way of things.
I must thank you before the ale dulls me. By cutting the order down to size, you have given England a hope of unity. It must be a sour apple to swallow, knowing that you are the last of Winchester's enemies.
Are you sure the Sikhs is dead?
The bishop is dead, that's certain. And if the bishop was the Sikhs is dead. A transitive property of mortality, you see.
I don't believe it. Too much theater in Winchester. Overwrought players and wailing women.
Well, you could pay your respects and see for yourself. The funeral is today.
If he rots, I will leave with my silver. But if he lives, there's work to be done.
Watch your step, Eivor. He'll be a hefty corpse in death. Alive, he'd be much bigger. Whether you find or make a corpse, meet me at the Witten with your report.
Gahunen, for your relief!
Freyos! Of the Wasteswelda!
Leave it to me!
Here should be the proof.
Fundia!